All right. Everything ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Me too. And me.
Oh, that's good to hear. We're up going to Manly.
Yep.
We sure are. Cowboy, we're going to Manly. When's the last time we've been to Manly?
I don't know.
I heard Thompson Purse went to Manly and the Pigs came in.
Oh, yeah, they did.
But don't worry. We'll watch out for the Pigs.
Yep, we will.
So anyway, let's go to Manly, guys.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, here we go. The Manly.
Yay.
Yeah. Yep, now, be quiet. We don't want it to happen. Okay. Okay.
Anyway. Hey, Brandon, look what I made.
What did you make?
The card of us. And the pig.
Oh my god, what do you make?
Let's see, I made a lot of different cards. Here's Terrence, I made one for Terrence.
Yeah, Terrence. Ooh, that's a good looking bird, that's me.
Yeah, you're good looking, Bomb.
There's Hal.
His beak's too long. Yeah.
Matilda.
Well. Ooh, now who's this handsome boy? Ooh.
Bubble. Yeah. Look at these cards.
Yep.
Yeah. Where? There's Stella.
Oh, there's me. There's me.
Oh yeah, there's you. Where's your brother, Jake and Jim?
I don't want to talk about them.
There's me.
Oh, ooh, that's a good looking leader.
Yep.
Sure, Red.
Yeah.
I'll play in the white.
No, no one else will play any cards. I'm driving.
But okay. How are they doing there, Red?
We're doing good. We're almost there.
Ooh, I can't wait.
Yep, me too.
Me three.
Yep.
No. What can we do now? I know.
Okay, I got a different. Let's pick a different game, shall we?
Yeah, let's do a different game. Yeah, the original one. Yeah, let's play that.
Pick this one, shall we?
Okay, let's pick this one.
This one.
Little dirt bee, come on.
Gosh.
Yes.
Hooray!
We did it!
Yeah, we did it!
Okay. Ready? Okay. Come on, Red. What do you do?
I'm gonna.
Terrible, Red. I could do better than this. Whew. Come on.
Yes.
Stupid cockatoo.
Come on.
Yes.
Oh man.
Here we go. Now how can I do it? Here we go. Damn it, Hal.
Let's pick a different game, shall we?
Yeah, let's do a different game.
But this season, shall we? big lantern, shall we? Yeah.
Circus coming to town.
No. You dead sing it.
Come on.
I hate clowns.
What's wrong with clowns? They're good.
Best way to get to the Valley of Secret.
Wow. Look at this hotel. You are part of a Japanese restaurant. Wow.
It's very nice.
Look at the view. Let's go to the view, shall we?
Yeah, wait for me. Wow. Look at that view. Wow. Ooh.
Oh, I saw a crane over there. Dinner break, okay? But right now. Okay.
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 Ooh.
What are you doing? We're watching the chick movie. No, you're not. We're not going up in there. But no, we're going up. I don't know.
Wow. It all looks nice. The nighttime sure is. It sure is.
Ah, man. Oh, peaceful, pal. Send a little more choice. bomb! Alright. What are we doing now? We're getting lunch. Maybe for... Oh yeah, I heard about that. I heard them. Good. We have that at our table.
Oh yeah.
And Sydney. Oh yeah. Let's see how good this one is. This is very, very, very good. Yeah, sure. I tell some man performance. And also see some chicks. You know, the kids watching. Sorry. Right, Manly is good for another time. Yep, it sure is. Great day. It sure is. It was Manly good. Good dinner, yep. Yep. And also, that burger place. Well, not like Futtruckers. What type of Futtruckers? It's a restaurant in America. Make your own burger. I thought they made up there for failing. You don't forget. So, what do we do now? Go to sleep and also... Oh, that's probably a good day. Good night, everybody. Good night. Good night. I don't know why we slept on the ground on the bed, but okay. Hello, everybody. I just gonna check the letterbox, see what's in the letterbox. There is a letter. There is a letter. Oh, it's got something in there. It said red. I know there are two red angry birds. That's me and Taryn. But my name is Red. It must be me. But who is it from? I'll go check the bath and make sure you check the bath. Look, it's from Luann, the hippopotamus. It's from Luann. I wonder what she give me. Let's open it, shall we? Oh, look at that! It's a drawing of her and us. Wow, that's a nice drawing. I'll go show it to my friends.
Hello, I'm gonna see if there are any letters today. There is a letter! Oh! It's a bit damp. That's funny, it hadn't rained for a while. I wonder who this is for. There's no name, it says bird and a J. J bird, what that mean? Wait a minute, I've started with a J. J for J! But who is this from? Look! There's no name, initials. L-Hippa. Of course, it could be Lincoln Hippo. That's why it's a bit wet, because he must have wrote it underwater. I wonder what he sent me. It's a picture of us swimming with him. That's a cool drawing. I'll go show that to the others. First, I'll have to dry this off.